Why do we cheer for BYU? We cheer because the true gospel of Jesus Christ was restored to the earth. We cheer because a modern-day Moses led our people out of persecution and built us a temple to the Lord in the tops of the mountains. We cheer for BYU for what it stands for: to assist individuals in their quest for perfection and eternal life, to be an ambassador to the world for the Lord Jesus Christ. Every weekend, these young men represent over 10 million Latter-day Saints from all corners of the world. Our missionaries are going forth to different nations. The standard of truth has been erected. No unhallowed hand can stop the work from progressing. Persecutions may rage, mobs may combine, armies may assemble, calumny may defame. But the truth of God will go forth boldly, nobly, and independent, till it has penetrated every continent, visited every clime, swept every country, and sounded in every ear. So the purposes of God shall be accomplished, and the great Jehovah shall say, "The work is done." Why do we cheer for BYU? Because if the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints is indeed the only true church on the face of the earth, then Brigham Young University is truly the Lord's University.